and Mercedes have pulled off a great victory here today. Here come our winning drivers then, out onto the podium at the end of a thrilling Grand Prix. The drama and excitement are over, and it's time to let it all sink in. Congratulations to our top three today. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Well, the lead at the top has come down after a poor result for our points leader. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for? And now let's take a look at the constructors' standings. It was a tough race for our championship leaders who lose ground at the top of the table. Meanwhile, Renault move up the table with another strong performance this weekend. It was great having you with us for this weekend. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. Until next time though, goodbye.